India is proud with the achievement of ISRO and yet another milestone in the space exploration. And the man behind this mission is Dr. Radhakrishnan and his team. We have his colleagues here. Sir, congratulations. India congratulates you.
Thank you.
And how did it go in the last hours? Because we saw you sitting tight and you were looking at the mission. So how did it go in the last
hours? It was a fairly long mission, about 43 minutes. And we also had a period when we would not be getting data from the vehicle also. But it was an excellent mission. Very precisely, the satellite was injected into the orbit by PSLV C-25. And PSLV C-25 again has shown it can do a versatile mission scenario.
The first time you deployed ships to track the data, so how did that go?
Excellently well. In fact, they did their job well.
Right. And what are the next challenges that you see?
Next challenge is raising the orbit of this Mars orbiter spacecraft. That would start from tomorrow night onwards, and by 16th we should be having an apogee of nearly 2 lakh kilometers, and in the early hours of 1st December we need to start the cruise towards Mars, and that's a very crucial point.
Right. And the payloads and the objectives that you have in this mission, so when are these expected to give you the feedback?
September 2014 we are expected to be around Mars, and then the payloads are supposed to make observations about Mars.
Right, so one last question. There were many questions raised about the budget and about the PSLV being used in this. So what do you have to say about this now that it is a successful mission?
To say at the moment, everything has been told in the media.
Right. Yeah. So how do you look at the space exploration?
It's a very major advancement for India. It's a turning point in the Indian space program.
Thank you. That was Dr. Radhakrishnan, who was saying that this mission was successful at the moment, and this is successfully injected in the Earth's orbit. And the next challenges will come ahead, and the ISRO scientists are ready and prepared to face this maneuver of the orbits in this entire mission. Aisha Khanam, DD News, Sriharikota.